So as you can see in the back of the mower, you have your roll bar located here, as well as the Kawasaki engine, 22 horsepower. Your air filter is located here. Also, this mower does have a engine guard, which is all this located right here. Forgot to state earlier, the cutting height on this mower is 5 inches on the high setting and 1 inch on the lowest setting. And the speeds on this mower goes from 0 to 10 miles an hour forward and 0 to 5 in reverse. This mower does come with a 5-year warranty or 1,250 hours. If you have any other questions, please give us a call at 615-641-7720 or reach us on our website at sleequipment.com.